can't play football. You're too dumb.
Yeah,
you're too dumb. Get out of here.
Leave.
Hey, after practice, my brother got us some beer. Meet me behind the school.
Hey, great. I'm so glad I'm at practice. You're not going to be late.
Yeah. Okay. I already told my mom practice was going to be late. Okay, everybody get in the shower.
Get in the shower.
Woo!
John. John. John!
Yes, Lord, I hear you.
You're taking the wrong path to me. You need to make good choices. And drinking is not a good choice.
But we are only trying to have some fun.
Fun? You've hurt, once again, one of my children. And you want to go out and do something that's both dangerous and against the law. You know, John, I'll never stop calling you to take the path that leads to me. You mean like the way you and your friends made fun of that boy that wanted to join the team? I call you to be a leader, not a follower. I call you to always make good choices in your life. Why have you not been talking to me the way you used to?
I see what you mean, Lord. I would try to get on a better path in my life, and I would try to bring my friends with me. I'm sorry, Lord. I will try to spend more time talking to you.
I love you, John, and I'll never leave you.
Running for life. We have to stick with it if you want to make millions.
I'm going to be a millionaire when I'm older. I'll have lots of cars, big house, a horse ball. What about you?
I'm working on my internship. I was wanting to be a doctor.
And you might?
Well, I always wanted to be a police nurse, but I decided to change it to law instead.
Well, you're all working your tails off. I'm going to be sitting in the lap of luxury. Having been working for you, I hope you can order a many companies.
Since you became my child, I've called you to many things in your life, and I'm very proud of you. This time I'm calling you to something else, to serve me and my people in the priesthood.
What? I'm sorry, Lord, but I can't do that. I plan to make money in my life and not go without.
The priesthood is what I have planned for you. I planned it from the very beginning of your life, and this is what I've been guiding you to.
I'm sorry, Lord, but you were asking too much of me.
John.
Sounds like a pretty fun. All right, I'll go.